It was a steady stream of enthralled music lovers at the newly reopened Taj Crystal Ballroom. The celebration, Zubin Mehta, piano virtuoso Lang Lang, and the Viena Philharmonic Orchestra. After performing at NCPA, guests and audience poured in at the Taj post the concert, clearly in great spirits.
It is one of the best concerts I've been to, and I go to a lot of them. This is fabulous. And for me, I think the evening was made by this young pianist, Lang Lang. He's a virtuoso, I think he's a genius.
I would go to the extent of calling it life transforming, because I went in there expecting something very special, because his reputation, the pianist, Lang Lang, his reputation precedes him. But when you actually hear the man play, you know you're in the presence of genius. And it was just so uplifting and so inspiring. I'm in a trance.
Concert was as you expected, breathtaking, magnificent, also a great opportunity for the Indian public to hear Lang Lang. And actually, Viena Philharmonic is one of the world's leading orchestras.
While Lang Lang's performance took center stage, Zubin Mehta chose to spend his post-concert time with his wife, who also celebrated her birthday, getting together a few artists from the Viena Philharmonic Orchestra for an impromptu performance.
Since we came here 3 or 4 years ago, India has really absolutely closed them to their hearts. And it's about time that they made this a tradition and kept on coming every few years.
The celebrations continued with the performance marking 48 years of association with Zubin Mehta and the Viena Philharmonic Orchestra. All in all, a great night for music, Mumbaikars and music lovers alike. Rishabh Matharu, UTVI Mumbai.